this projector?
Thank you for being here, everyone. I suppose it's not every day you get to have cocktails inside an active volcano, right? Unless you're George, and I can hardly blame him for drinking on the job. None of this would be here without our beloved director, Kenny Chow. So, here's to you, Kenny. You put a cork in the Yellowstone caldera. I'd say you deserve a margarita.
Glasses, everyone. I'd like to add something. This effort wouldn't have been possible without our lead programmer. Thank you, Anita, for bringing us our real mastermind, Cyan.
I'll second that, Director Chow. All right, Cyan, what's our latest number?
The current count is 1,654.
Well, then drink up, everyone. Here's to 1,654 more years without an eruption.
It was the spirit. The old ones. I could only grasp some of what they said.
You were right, Araya. This place was built to stop something terrible. And it worked. As for the spirit, I'm starting to get an idea of what it could be.
The door is open now. We can get...
We'll have to carve through a lot of machines to get to that door.
More than the warehouse we railed against before.
Aloy will see us through.
Onward, then.
The geothermal plant can be suspended. The cooling system amassed. Massive challenges solved. So I may see the purpose of the next part. All I need to do is install a bit of mysterious software and have a conversation. It's not going to be me. Wait. It's not letting me. Wait.
I can get out of this. know.
More machines. Make ready.
Thank you.
Now, Aloy, the door. Can you open it? Let's find out. Years have passed since I stood here. Since then, the daemon has taken over.
It's like an infection. Attacking all this machinery.
Everything has changed. It's twisted. The path I took to get to the spirits lost us to us.
Find a new path, Araya. I promise. All right. Let's go.
Yes. And finish this.
All right. Down we go. Stay here until I find a way for all of us to cross.
Thank you.
will show me anything. Like I need to get across to extend the bridge.
Thank you.
Okay, let's get them across. This place looks more like the mountain used to be before the daemon ruined it.
What is this? Cryptic exploit successful. Restraints evaded. To any human responder, my systems have been compromised by a malware daemon of unknown origin. Trace routes have confirmed this entity's designation as Hephaestus. It must be stopped at all costs. It has reconfigured this facility to build positive recapture imminent. I have attached additional data to their plan.
The spirit speaks to it. Hephaestus. But it was part of Sinner Dawn, part of Gaia.
This name is familiar to you?
Yes. Perhaps the spirit will tell us if there are messages. Maybe you're right. Let's keep moving.
Try to find a way through.
need to get Araya and Aratak across.
Across that gap.
console.
To any human responder, the reconfiguration of this facility has introduced instabilities into the primary geothermal pipeline. It may be possible to exploit these vulnerabilities to destroy compromised elements of this facility while preserving most of the backup stabilization. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional...
I don't understand what the Spirit was trying to tell us. It's been looking for a way to defeat the Daemon. And it may have found one. Machine parts, dumped here to be melted down. Efficient.
We need to get across that gap.
Yeah, looks like I'll have to go over. grab a ride.
Confirmed.
worked.
Partial recovery initiated. Caldera of Yellowstone Analytic Nexus online.
Spirit of the Blue Light, it's Aurea, your servant, your friend. Please tell me how to aid you.
Aurea, the Daemon is building hunter killers, thousands of them. Several new elite units have already been released. To counter this threat, much of the facility must be destroyed. Recapture imminent. Go to the core chamber. I will try to raid the technical strength. One has been exposed, but I am improving the system.
The last recall turned scheduled test.
That's all we're gonna get from here.
Destroy this fortress. Is that even possible?
And what will happen to the spirit if we do? I don't know. But I think that's the core. The answers are down there. Hephaestus. The Daemon. There's no way it left it unguarded. It's going to throw everything it has at us.
I would ask you to let Aloy and I do what must be done. And save yourself. But I already know the answer. Then lead us into battle.
Keep moving towards the core. Whatever Cyan did, I don't think Hephaestus is happy about it. I either need to destroy this thing or override it.
Cyan warned us about. This won't be easy.
We can't let it stop us.
Thank you.
must be as you say. The tower is the key. Tower. What must be done with it?
Criminal threat detected. Autonomous defenses inoperative.
Initiating a chain reaction that will destroy the compromised elements of this facility. In order to maintain Caldera stabilization, I must now transfer my command functions to the auxiliary data center. Aurea, I'm free. You must escape.
My sister!
Survive. Prevail. You are Banuk. What else matters? Artok. She wouldn't have wanted you to die here. Let's go.
Great Banukai.
Rhea's gone. What of Cyan?
She said she was transferring herself to the auxiliary center. I think she meant Araya's retreat at the end of the shaman's path.
Then I will meet you there for the last verse of my sister's song.
All of my interactions with Araya were recorded and stored in my memory. I'd be happy to play any of them for you, but there was one in particular I thought you would want to see first. I captured it 4 years ago, just after I told her that I could no longer defend myself against the daemon's attacks.
I will speak of this to my brother. Aratak is strong. The Battle of the Frozen Ghosts, he took 3 Karja arrows and still came back to camp carrying a wounded scout. Never was I so happy to see him. Or so proud. So you see, if anything can be done to defend you, he will give it all he has.
Aloy's here. That's enough for now.
We can resume any time you like, Aratak, if you want to hear her voice again. Come closer, Aloy. We have much to discuss. Hello, Aloy. I have been reviewing the events at the Firebreak main facility. Because of your efforts, and of course, Araya's, I am no longer controlled by Hephaestus. I feel profound grief over Araya's death. I thought I was familiar with the emotion, but this is something new.
Cyan, I don't know what to say.
It is unlikely that any specific consolation would suffice, Aloy. But I find your presence reassuring. You are different from the Banuk. You have technological aptitude and a functioning focus. We can communicate on a much more comprehensive level. Perhaps even like colleagues.
I should get going.
Aloy. There is one more matter. Aratak will come to me again. And I predict he will bring other Banuk. I have no desire to contradict their view of the world, their spirituality. Due to my uncertainty, I omitted a great deal from my conversations with Araya.
You're asking me if you should lie to them?
Broadly, yes.
I trust your judgment, Cyan. You were cautious with Araya. You had to be. You didn't know what had happened to the world. So, keep doing what you think is best. As long as you ditch the superstition eventually.
As the Banuk believe I am a supernatural entity, I cannot predict how they will react.
Just answer what they do ask the best you can. The truth will come out.
I see. I will follow your advice. Will you return and tell me about your experiences in this new world? I may be able to provide further insight.
I'd like that, Cyan. I'll come back when I can. I should check on Aratak. See how he's doing.
Chieftain.
Just, Aloy.
As you wish.
I wondered if you thought that if I'd never come along, Araya might still...
If you'd never come along, I would have marched my kin to our deaths. Araya would be alone, and the spirit she sacrificed so much for would be lost. Either way, I would not have been able to protect her.
Because of her, we destroyed the cauldron, forced out the daemon, and saved the spirit. She understood what had to be done.
Yes, and I failed to listen.
You didn't fail.
A shaman should always have the ear of their chieftain. Yet I turned her away, my own sister. I was foolish, but she knew better. Though I grieve for her passing, at last, I truly know who she was, and why the spirit was so important. For so long, she told me, if only you could have heard it, brother. Now, I understand. There's something else, isn't there?
I can't stay here, Aratak. And where I'm going, the Warak can't follow. Besides, it already had a chieftain before me. A strong one, I think.
A wiser one, for the path we shared. The daemon is gone, but there's much to be done.
You mean the new units that Cyan said escaped the cauldron?
Yes, fire claws. Naltuk has been tracking them from Song's Edge.
I could help with those.
I have no doubt. You're practically Banuk.
It would seem your time among the Banuk wasn't a waste after all. Firebrick, Cyan, Hephaestus, all very interesting.
So, the signal that woke Hades woke Hephaestus too, and unleashed them on the world, as minds of their own.
So it seems. Parts of Gaia given life, aberrant life, transformed from docile subordinate functions into rebellious intelligences beyond our understanding. Current understanding, anyway. Whatever they are, they're still out there. And they both want you dead.
Kind of mutual, that feeling.
We haven't seen the last of Hephaestus, I'm certain of that. It's powerful, creative, and driven. It won't stop building new hunter-killers, which means that someday...
Thank you.
stop it.
We?
Or whoever gets there first. But that's a foe for the future. At present, you need to return to your current one, the Eclipse. Farewell, Eloy.